Yes, right now in Tahrir Square, protesters are continuing their sit-in here in Tahrir Square, and actually I shall say that they have increased since last Friday. This is because that after yesterday's huge protest, this is the largest protest against President Morsi since he took office. There isn't any response from this presidency till now. That's why the people who decided to camp here in Tahrir Square, they have increased right now. Another thing, clashes are still ongoing in Omar Makram Street. This is one of the streets that adjacent and leading to the U.S. Embassy, and also in Simon Bolivar Square. The clashes are maybe stopped from time to time and erupt again between the police security forces, which they use the tear gas, and the protesters respond by using their rocks and small stones.
Can you just explain, remind our viewers of why tensions are building between President Mohamed Morsi and the Supreme Court?
Yes, today the Supreme Court has held a meeting. In this meeting, they have said that they cannot accept the decree that was issued by President Morsi last Thursday, in which they see that he have took a lot of power according to this decree, and they have described it as an attack over the judiciary authority from the executive authority. They have said that we know very well our specialties and we won't leave any of them. They also said and denied, they also denied all of the rumors that have been for the last couple of days that there's a case for isolating President Morsi in the Supreme Court. They denied this. They said that there isn't any case for isolating President Morsi.